Police say someone shot a girl in Newport News. Officers responded to Hampton Avenue and 20th Street. That's where they found a girl with at least one gunshot wound. Paramedics took her to the hospital. She is expected to recover.